doing a 166. About to go to the West Somerset Railway. Let's get set up. With the engines. Stop. Crap. Well, I'd say it's successful so far. Oh dear. Bishop's lineage. This is going to be a fun one at 25 miles an hour. Yeah, 62. Mile an hour limit coming into Bishop's Vineyard. Good life in real life, isn't it? 166212. Jack will probably know about this unit. I'm not expecting a big score from this. I'm not telling you what that unit is. Stop. Broken heath field. Should we just speed? Cause it, yeah. No, let's not. I'm not doing that trick again. Apparently that's a yellow. Here for ages. Not going to edit this because it'll take years. Are we there yet? This is fun. You know what? Get it. Bored. Let's forget the speed limits. Let's do it if it was a normal running branch line. About 7. got special permission to go 9 speed of I mean not 9 speed higher than 9 speed. Yeah, and the driver got me higher than 25. Yep. I was watching a video earlier this morning that was put on YouTube on May the 6th, and it was of the West Somerset Railway. There was a lot of undergrowth in the forefoot, which is this bit here. The rails were rusty, and my head level crossing is non-existent. I mean, the gates are gone, the barriers. I'm not going to make you sit through 2.5 hours for a West Somerset video, because that's just torture. Anyway, next up, Willington. The real question is, will it stay on the track? Wonder where the other thing is. Yeah, power! 100 miles an hour and we're still on track. Actually, I was going to go down. Getting scary. Go faster. Accidentally used step four there. Oh, I spadded. Oops. Well, that's all she wrote. And all she wrote, she did. Oh man, I should have been looking. Dear. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed that. If you want to see me do this one again and stick to the speed limits and watch the signals, then let me know. If not, then fine. I'm not going to force you, but thank you all for watching. I'll see you in the next one.